everything.
You charm me for walking. And I don't know what to do. These boots are just made for everyone to go. I don't know.
Sigils. Attempts to restrain Lady Shar's power, perhaps. Failed attempts.
Damn. Maybe a failed attempt, but it'll never be a fail of lover. I don't know. I couldn't think of anything ridiculous or... weird to say, but okay. That's just me. What do I have?
Here we go.
Doing non-dimension ancient. Stay and go. Wherever we go, we see you there. Loading, it's loading, it's loading everywhere. Waiting for it to save. Don't know how long it is to save, but I will keep on saving it. Ooh. This is cool.
Me, Zirel, Minthara, whoever you...
Here lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. E Amiel Tellere Manon here.
Not needed. Leave.
How about now? Just looking around. Seeing what over here we go.
Anything of use?
I mean, probably not, right? Some bone. Okay, a little diary.
Catherine Thorne's ancestors desecrated and arranged into foul artworks. But why?
Oh, I mean, someone have playing with their bones. I don't know. I tried to make sure, make sense of funniness, but I couldn't think of anything. Some books.
Interesting sigil. Not that I know or care who it belongs to.
My face protects me.
I mean, your face will have to always protect you.
Have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
I mean, don't everything is sort of on my mind, myself? Staying.
Time to press ahead. I'll give it a shot. Looks like there's a temple under this place, and something deadly sealed inside it.
I mean, I think almost everything have a deadly seal inside of it. I don't know. I was trying to make a joke, actually, but just really couldn't.
An open tomb. More tempting. Place.
I'm sure some elk honor.
Is where Isabel was resting before Daddy Ketherick brought her back.
Starting it,
Moonrise Towers. It makes the urge hiss within. It was part of your disgrace. But how? Ketherick lost his daughter, but the bastard knows why you lost everything.
General.
Ketherick, helming a Sharan army. He's hiding his own past, just as he's keeping pieces of yours.
Maybe this button, and then that, and then him, and then go over here. And then that when it moves out.
In her name.
Maybe.
Let's see.
Maybe general. Moon Tower. And then. I have no idea. All of them. I'm just going to rely. Maybe there's like different lines to it. Maybe there's like a story in one of the books, maybe? And a hint? I have no idea. I'm assuming he found a third eye, he found Moonlight Tower, and then the shar event. Or is third eye go to battle with shar, and then it was not bad too, so I with her, but then the absolute thing, the gig. I have no idea. Oh, baby, it's loading. Loading so much, it's just golden. All the way we go. And now we go to the wonderful thing. All the way we go. Gonna be right back, ladies and gentlemen, gonna put my dish away and grab something to drink. Is it low, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, it is. All the way we go. Hello there. How are you today? Having a fun time? It's low, ding all the way. And now I know what to do or load. And now I know how it is to stay and go. I don't know. Baby, I know. Now it just is. It's just a fun time. How it is. Do it all the way we go. It's just a loading all the way we go. Baby, don't you understand? Don't you understand? All the way we go. All the way we go, go, go. And now you know how it is to stay. My head will turn off because no music or sound. And now I turn it back on. So please, Gaten, can you just load up? We go. I just want to have some fun time. If you want to know how it is, I know if you want to know what to do. All the way we go.
At the ready.
Let's go over here.
Sirel, Minthara, whoever you are,
me. Interesting. Yes. Not that I know or care who it belongs to.
Yes, I know. One must report his own first step. The general, and then the tragedy is the dying. The family is the tower. I mean, that was what I'm thinking of. I'm assuming this is what we need to look at.
For more?
Well, hello.
Dying. You need to unlock
symbol.
This again. Ooh, baby.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Thank you.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. How much farther can I go? Let's see.
Much, much farther.
Looks like there's a temple under this place. And something deadly sealed inside it.
Some potion all the way. Pouch.
Someone's been engaging in rituals here.
What's in here?
Got fish all the way. Nothing. Got the skeleton because we can.
An open tube.
So, this is where Isabel was resting before Daddy Ketherick brought her back.
Okay. Ketherick lost his daughter, but the bastard knows why you lost everything. Towers. It makes the urge hiss within. It was part of your disgrace. But how?
Oh.
Traps.
Ketherick, helming a Sharan army. He's hiding his own past, just as he's keeping pieces of yours.
Okay. One might block and D by D from splendid area to quality. Well, I mean, he probably spent a lot of this. Quickly save because I feel like I'm gonna get this wrong. What if did this?
The disc must be the way forward.
Where will it bring us, though?
Somewhere far, somewhere close, somewhere spooky.
Still alive, so that's progress.
No. don't know how it's that good dirt in here, but I don't care. It's just awesome.
If not over, then through.
So hard, what do you think? Talk to me. Talk to me, Shar. Talk to me.
These lands may not be under the thrall of Lady Shar for much longer.
Okay, then.
No matter. She wishes for Kethric Thorn to be punished. Her darkness was a blessing offered before he betrayed her. She can redirect her powers elsewhere once he is cast down.
So, Kethric Thorn did all he did for his daughter. Almost understandable.
That almost is doing a great deal of heavy lifting. That man changes allegiances more frequently than a courtesan changes their bedsheets. At least he's proof you can turn from Shar and live to tell the tale. Though some may not call that living.
That's true. Everybody on? We are going down we go. It may be scary, it may be hard, but that's okay. It's just the wonderful thing of all.
Very eyes. The Dark Lady guided me here. She wanted me to find this place.
I don't know about that, but hey, you do you, Shar.
No traps, please. To not be cursed.
Shar, singer of eternal night, protector of the lost and forgotten. Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows.
No thanks, but you do you.
Offer your pain to Shar's embrace. Hear the night song. The answer lies in darkness.
What's that mean?
Shar's warriors must not be caught, must not be tricked. Only loss awaits the unworthy.
A voice. Is that Shar herself who speaks?
Yeah, I don't think so, but hey.
Best avoid that trap.
A trap. Time to dance. While I'm at it.
Why am I like?
Trust no one.
Well, I mean, I get it.
This way. A quick rummage.
Yes, a quick rummage of all.
A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors. What have we here?
Oh, okay.
Let's move.
We need to go over there. What over here?
With haste.
Pretty cool.
What's inside?
The rain of night comes in a thousand falling leaves.
I just want that. I just wanted that. Okay. We are going away. We go.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. I'll give it a shot.
Traps. How considerate.
Trap everything I go.
Quietly. Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. What's in here?
I don't know.
What's this?
I'm here.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us.
Going all the way down. Didn't use that. Just looking all the way we go.
Welcome, child. Follow my voice and prove your worth.
Have to keep going. Have I been this way before? This is a dedication to my goddess's power and dark beauty. Homie is not the first word that comes to mind.
I mean, it's a little bit homie. You definitely would clean up some whoopers and pots and bam, but... Maybe decorate it some more, but hey... The same. Ooh, who are you guys? Trouble, maybe? I have no idea. Maybe not, maybe so. You never know. Ooh. Oh. Hello. What's up? Ooh, you scared them. Thank you for following. Up every we go, all the way, go all the way we see. Yeah. Just singing a little old song, walking so slowly. Every cutscene.
Upends. Somehow in the decayed soup of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
Yep.
No, you do not belong.
Yeah!
This is the Dark Lady's house. She is no use for old, faithless bones.
High five, shall I?
You plunder! You meddle!
You upset my plans. Leave.
Three corpses share one personality. Who or what am I speaking to?
I am their creator. I saved them from life. From death. From their skin and their flesh. Now they serve me. Leave before... Stupid worm infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin! Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
I mean, do we have any choice?
A better position.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Sure.
Right then. moving.
Some bloody work.
Lovely. Oh, come on.
Don't linger.
There's no bone, so...
Talk to me.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of bone, but there's no...
I have to keep going. I'll strike you down. Need to find a way forward. Have a look.
Where we go.
else hiding here?
Nothing good, I bet.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I
wish I had a bag of holding.
Going to grab this chest and bring it back home.
Should mind my step.
I know this is not like correct way, but I might. So
open up. Here goes nothing.
In darkness, beauty is equal and wealth unseen.
Sometimes. Come on, guys.
Good looking.
Kalak. It's a queen master. What happened?
No one stopped me yet. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
I mean, maybe.
All for me.
Yeah.
Well, so much for peace. Maybe I need more pockets.
Fruit mushroom is here to stay and go. Don't know how it is. We will not. But I will keep on trucking. Mm-hmm.
what's inside. Seems simple enough.
Hey, my creature friend.
I have something to ask.
On the way we go.
Unworthy. Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave!
Calm down, what are you talking
Talking of you, intruder, invader, unworthy one. These halls are not for you.
Wow, very catty. Wow. All the way we go. All the way you've been.
A place of offering to the Dark Lady. May she embrace the entire world.
Really don't want
to
play.
Even the rats have the good sense to pay homage to Lady Shar.
Okay.
Careful, I bite.
Sure you do, honey.
Easy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, there you go. Go. Shoot some guy.
Throb, blood whispers.
Having a nice short nap. All the way we go. We know how it is. What? know what? I want to push forward, making a fun time and a fun world.
To put my hands on everything.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Oh, where we go? It is so much fun.
One day I'll catch a break.
Hey, I'm back. I'm guessing you have to open the door or fight, maybe?
Inside, or your racket is liable to.
I think the racket is already here. Being a Joey, look all around. Spooky.
Rancid donkey scrotum! The quakes herald the shadows! It's already too late.
The wrong fight, friend. Don't waste a step.
Yeah.
On the move.
Quickly.
Away we go.
Bye forever, pal. Covered.
Yep.
Blood follows me everywhere. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Gods, it's hot in here.
catch my breath.
Oh, will it?
Breathe deep and move.
Sleepy face, but I'm okay. Now I know how it is to understand. All the way we go, it just is to stay.
Put him up.
Ah!
go time.
But to keep going. Best be on my way.
Cool.
Incoming.
To press ahead.
I think I'm going to stop it right here. And I hope you guys have a great day. Bye, y'all.